Greetings, my knows many things. What is your interest? You seek knowledge, Mike has much. Some of it verified by actual facts. You wish to become a leech? It's very easy, my friend. Simply find the heart of a leech, combine it with the tongue of a dragon, and cook it with the flesh of the well-riding horse. This combination is certain to make you undead. Dragons? Oh, they're everywhere. You must fly very high to see most of them, though. The ones nearer the ground are very hard to see, being invisible. Mike sees lots of them in the ocean. Mike knows you'll see one too if you swim far enough. Horses? Oh, Mike loves horses, especially with good cream sauce. You would wish to ride upon a beast? There is a way. Go to one of the many sealed strider ponds and pay your fee. You wish one for personal use? Fine. Walk if you must. Run if you are chased. Moving corpses? This sounds frightening to Mike. The undead are nothing to be toyed with. Mike does not know this word. You wish others to help you in your quest? Coward, if you must, search for the Argonian Imlit, or perhaps the Big Nod. Rolls the Uber. They will certainly wish to join you. There is no mystery. Mike knows all. The dwarves were here, and now they are not. They were very short folks. Or perhaps they were not. It all depends on your perspective. I'm sure they thought they were about the right height. Because I'm high.